potatoes, no threat to anybody.
Tangled with multiple civilians around.
We're good, we're good.
This is a fucking classic. I could see why El Cheeto had it shipped down here with him. The number of cars and trucks we've been stealing, Bowman must have a huge garage like that somewhere in country.
Maybe she'll let us borrow a pickup truck.
Head out. One of Bowman's people will pick up the car.
I still feel guilty stealing the man's car. I mean, kidnapping him is one thing, but stealing a guy's car? That's next level shit.
Nice job, Nomad. A couple of explosions and El Cheeto's shitting bricks. He's scared he's being targeted by a rival cartel, so they move the concert to a new venue.
What are we talking?
We're talking the highest fucking peak in Mulca. Visitors to this heavily defended mountaintop will enjoy its beautiful views, a big-ass statue of Santa Muerte, and the fact that it only has one access road.
That's one way to handle security. You want us to extract him. We grab him as he's leaving.
Too risky. El Cheeto's gonna DD Mao back to Mexico as soon as the show's over. I'm guessing the best window of opportunity, and it's a small window, is during his concert.
Fuck. All right. We'll get tickets to the show and we'll see if we can't take El Cheeto with us when we leave.
Santa Blanca's determined to carry on with El Cheeto's concert. Let's see how well this works without their star performer. Go get El Cheeto and bring him in.
Thank you.
Got the bike.
Going, I'll meet you.
We'll let the rebels know where to find these supplies. They can pay us back later.
Go on, I'll be right with you. Without me.
I'll fly.
I'm on. Let's go. Thank you. got car.
I'm el chido, culeros. Espabilen! El sueño will chop off your heads and shit down your net holes for this.
Shut your trap, hombre.
Are you really talking to me like this? You take me from my show, from my fans. You make me walk. And now you abuse me like this? Vete a la verga, güey. El sueño will stick a bazooka up your ass and just leave it there. He won't even shoot it. He'll leave it there because it's uncomfortable for you.
You say a lot about Sueño, man, but he ain't here. It's just us. We own you now, baby.
Nobody fucking owns me. I'm El Chido.
Yeah, we got your name, pal.
Wait. ¡Qué chingados! ¡Madres! ¡Qué chingados!